20 degrees centigrade. It's about 99% solar energy and only 1% coal, oil, gas or whatever. Because if the sun wouldn't be there, we would have minus 273 degrees here. So wouldn't we be able to replace this 1% of energy of fossil energy?
I just have a quick point. I want to honor David, Michael of NWO. I'm sorry if I got your name correct. I'm sorry, Lewis. Yes, and Joe Garvin, and Catherine Austin Fitz, and Sterling Allen, right here. Because I came in with a prejudice against money initially into this conference. I wanted to have nothing to do with a conversation that had to do with money. And you've transformed me, so I honor you for your diligence. And I understand that you are the tip of the sword, each one of you, to an entire legion of awakened investment bankers and awakened financial people. So thank you.
On the legal side, I'm wondering if people have heard of or would consider the idea of people's mandates and what the panel would think of the idea of creating people's mandates where rather than petitions or writing to MPs, we would actually create a demand and we would get lots and lots of people to sign, perhaps through social media,
present
it as a demand, asking the politicians to also